I want to know what your opinion of natural balance is. Do you think it's good for all horses? Some? None? What about if there's distortion in the hoof capsule? What if there's a soft tissue injury? What makes the extreme breakover different from a rolled toe on a normal shoe? Could it be that it's a half inch thick? Food for thought.